How's the systems going?
Ryan, good.
Check the bullet system.
What bullets?
The bullet system right there.
Every time you hear
that's my helmet sensor going off. Let's start searching.
Gotta keep on rockin'. Someday gonna make it.
And action.
Okay. I don't really know it.
Okay. December 20th? 2008? Alright. And what are we doing here, boys?
We are...
Look over here.
Well, it's...
Tom!
...is a story about a stormtrooper and... Anakin! Yeah. And the stormtrooper is in the battleship with Anakin, and then the battleship moves, and then the battleship gets hit with a bullet. And
now, is the stormtrooper a good guy or bad guy?
Good.
Is he a clone trooper?
Clone.
Okay. So you guys are flying in a battleship together.
Yeah.
Ty, get down.
Which makes it explode. And it explodes in 5 seconds. On the third second, they find a way out. And then it's 2-1.
Okay. Then what happens?
The good news, they didn't be blown up. Bad news, they're on the Death Star. They run until they find Darth Vader, and they both fight Darth Vader together. But he escapes with two other special stormtroopers that go away and into Endor, where the Ewok.
So how does the story wrap up?
The story wraps up by they land, but they can't land. They can't land. Their engine is going out. Then finally, they start falling from the sky and crash in Endor, and they never get out of Endor. So that's a chance they can try to defeat those two stormtroopers with the gun.
Okay, Anakin, you can go potty.
With the two stormtroopers with Darth Vader, search Endor, so they know nobody's gonna be there except if somebody lands on the planet. And the first people to land on it are the people. Is the good clone trooper and Anakin. The stormtrooper, of course, has senses in the helmet. And it finds Darth Vader and those two stormtroopers quickly. And then they both battle until they're both dead, and then they celebrate, they invite all of their good friends. Then that's the end.
Okay, are we ready to make this movie?
Yep.
Okay.